So what does the herdsman live on when he keeps less livestock? The local government gives ecological compensation to them, which is basically 2,500 to 3,300 yuan per person.
I'm keeping about 20 cattle and sheep in captivity, and I make 2,500 yuan per month by being a ranger here. I'm satisfied with my life.